فراوية هالربيع والله الوربي مرة لو حلوها بالعسل ما بتحلى بالمرة ومهما جمعنا للمال والذهب بالجرة بيضل تراب الوطن كحل في عيناي
that Raya, thank you to the Arabic program children and all the children of the community that joined us in honoring the people of Gaza by waving their flags that had the names of Shuhada written on them. We want to give another special shout out to all of the sponsors, vendors, and businesses that made today possible. We want to give a special thank you to our diamond sponsors, Islamic Center of Passaic County, Sharia Wiz, and the South Patterson Business Association. Thank you to our platinum sponsor who sponsored our Kids Zone Brothers Produce. The Kids Zone is for free, and we have bounce houses, cotton candy, henna, and more. Thank you to our gold sponsors, Furniture World Distributors, Al Basha Restaurant, and Optical Academy. Thank you to all our vendors and all of you. We encourage everyone to support Rebuilding Alliance. They are a longtime partner of ours. They have a table today, and they are doing amazing work in Gaza and all of Palestine. We're encouraging all vendors to donate a portion of their proceeds to Rebuilding Alliance. We want to thank everyone for joining us one more time. And now I would like to start introducing some of the amazing people and leaders that have helped make what Palestine Day is today. As we've mentioned, PAC, the Palestinian American Community Center, prides itself as an organization that is by the community and for the community. Although it's come at a difficult time, PAC is celebrating the 10th anniversary here with our community today. With your support, we have become a strong and steadfast pillar in the community. We recognize that we could not have done this without the support of our community leaders. From supporting a ceasefire in Gaza, to bringing his own children to the PAC Summer Fund program. Mayor Andre Sayed is an integral member of our community. I'd like to introduce him as our first speaker today.
Yalla, Zafu, Zafu! مرحبا. السلام عليكم. هاي الشارع اسمه فلسطيني. شو الاسم؟ شو الاسم؟ وانا دمي فلسطيني. 2 years ago with the city council we made history and we sent a message to everyone in the world that Patterson is proud of Palestine. We're the first city to name a street Palestine Way. But inshallah, we are not the last city to name a street Palestine Way. I want to thank the members of the Municipal Council. We were the first in New Jersey to sponsor a resolution in October for a ceasefire. And we continue to demand a ceasefire and end to the occupation. All we want are human rights and equal rights. And we want the world, and we know the world is watching us here because Patterson is the capital of Palestine in the United States of America. That the safest and the strongest section of the city of Patterson happens to have Palestinians in it. And Patterson is a better place because Palestinians call our city home. So let the world know we're Patterson proud and we're Palestine proud as well. Speaking of Palestine proud, I'm proud of the young man who succeeded me in the 6th Ward as the representative on the City Council. He is the first Palestinian American elected to office in Patterson and in Passaic County. And this past Tuesday, with a lot of your help, he won by the largest margin in the history of the city of Patterson. Let's put our hands together. Ibn Arab, Demo Palestini, Councilman Al Abdelaziz.
Assalamu alaikum. So before I start, we have many guests that help make Palestine Way, and I want to call them up. I have my council colleagues here. Councilwoman at large, Maritza Davila. Yeah. My 4th Ward Councilwoman, Ruby Cotton, who just won re-election. Our second ward councilman, our brothers from the Bengali community, Shaheed Khalik. And councilman at large, Fareed Uddin. So today is not a celebration. Today we come together to show what Palestinians are all about in the city of Paterson and in North Jersey. Alhamdulillah, we're able to come together, but we come together today because we are resilient people. Palestinians are tough people. Palestinians will not forget what's happening in Gaza and in Palestine. So today we come together to roll up our sleeves, to continue the fight for our brothers and sisters in Palestine and in Gaza. And I stand here today to tell you, where are my colleagues? Come closer. And where is the mayor? I will stand here today with every ounce of blood in me that we will not forget Palestine and we will not forget Gaza as long as we sit in the city of Paterson on the city council. So be loud, be proud, and remember, Palestine way is yours. Assalamu alaikum, jazakallah khair.
Thank you, Councilman Ala Abdelaziz. Thank you to the Paterson City Council, and thank you, Mayor Andre Saeed. Although the BDS movement has been ongoing for years now, this past year, you have risen to the challenge in your commitment to boycotting companies and individuals that have been supporting the genocide in Palestine. Instead, we have supported small and local businesses and our own communities. As you walk around shopping today and making your purchases at our bazaar, we encourage you to think of the local community and continue to support them and support each other. We want to thank the following businesses who came together to sponsor the South Paterson Business Association Diamond Sponsorship today. Jerusalem Jewelry, Michigan Memorial, Mo Cafe, Shifa Pharmacy, Elite BBA, Toros Restaurant, Tushkin Bakery.
Our mission to support and uplifting local businesses, to make sure our neighbors stay strong, safe, and thriving. Our effort to focus on three key areas, safety and cleaning and marketing. First, which is the safety, we work with local law enforcement, community groups, implement effective safety measurement like increased patrols, improved lightings and awareness program. A safe environment encourage more foot traffic and benefit the entire community. Secondly, which is the cleaning. A clean business district attracts consumer and it creates positive impression. We collaborate with local authority and volunteers to keep our street, sidewalk, and public space clean. We organize community cleanup days and provide resources for waste management. Third and the last, which is marketing. We promote South Paterson as destination for unique shopping, dining, and cultural experience through social media campaign, local events, and media partnership. We highlight our businesses and their stories. Additionally, we support abroad social causes, include Palestine cause. Recently, we support Gaza business strike to raise awareness for the challenge faced by our brother and sister abroad. Our commitment to social justice reflects our community diversity and promotes solidarity. The South Paterson Businesses Association partners with local businesses organization offering resources, networking, opportunity, advocacy. By working together, we create a thriving business environment that benefits everyone. In conclusion, we aim to make South Paterson a safe, a clean, and more vibrant place. Free Palestine!